graphics, because all you've got is 8-bit graphics. They should call you Charlie Brown, because you're a real block head. And after this battle, you're gonna be found dead. Speaking of dead, you're not all that tough. At least when I die, I still keep my stuff. I know how to have fun, you just dig and craft. Some of your best work is mines and a raft. You need a real weapon, not some pickaxe. Just give up right now and face the facts. You're gonna need weapons with the shit you're facing. You forgot your heart beating, just go home and do some placing. I don't need to craft things, I can just buy them. You just spend your time just looking for gems. All I see you doing is digging your own grave. Once I kick your ass, I'll start a rave. Where's your raving after I'm done with you? Once you scoop this kaboom, you'll enjoy a view. What I'm doing may seem old. My user's art, it turns into gold. It's never boring in the world of Minecraft. When I look at your terrible work, I laugh. At least I know how to craft, I don't need any money. Your explosions are weak, I think they're funny. And the items I craft, I know they're good. If you want stuff that'll kill you, go to Manco, understood? You think I'm a blockhead, was that the scoff? Someone made robot figures, it'd be a Lego ripoff. You may seem the same, but let's face it. You're nothing like me, so you should split. Let's not forget, your players are pathetic. Most are online daters getting effects of a medic.